So I decided to get back on the game. Everyone we used to play, it's different now. We used to only play on our computers, but now there's a mobile version. Listen, I'm not the best at comforting people. I'm just gonna do your brows, okay? And you seem a bit to yourself a bit lonely, but remember when we used to play, we used to feel like the weight of the world wasn't on our shoulders. And I suggest you giving it another try. A bunch of cool new features besides the fact that we can get on our phones now. And I know it feels like, you know, with work, we're being stifled, our creative, artistic self, we're being stifled, but when I get on MVU, it just feels like I'm happy again. On MVU, you can shop, travel from the comfort of your own home, buy clothes, visit chat rooms, meet new friends, socialize the way that you want to. You know, I'm pretty introverted, so I feel a bit more comfortable meeting people online than in person. So it's definitely made me a bit more happy to interact with people. I tried to dress my character up as best as I could to look like me, but I don't know how I did. You let me know. Let's visit one of the fantasy rooms to see what MVU is all about. Quickly, let's see what's inside. I'm going to just chat really quickly, interact. Let me show you my dance moves too. Do you like my outfit? Listen, MVU is definitely better. judging you. It's a bit difficult, but you can persevere. Honestly, have you been applying to different jobs? No. Listen, babe, I love you, but you can't complain and not put your foot through the door. Just apply. Just apply. Fix your resume a bit. Or give it to a friend. You have people that will help you with that. I would, definitely. So wipe off your mask, okay? Your face one.